Hi, and welcome back. This is your rested sim in here, the Fix-It Monkey. And in today's episode, we're making One second. Sweetie, help. How do you pronounce this?
Charcuterie.
Let's start by making the mold. I'm using MDF, and this board should be big enough for three trays. I'm applying sheathing tape prevent the epoxy from sticking to the mold. I think we're ready to go. I know we have room to make three trays, but let's start with making two. Let's do the same color, mahogany. The epoxy dries to the touch after 24 hours, but it takes about 72 to 96 hours for it to fully cure. I waited a full week before removing this from the mold. I made two more trays off camera. And there you have it, all done and ready for gifting. This was really a fun project, and I hope you liked the video as well. And if you haven't already, please hit like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time on the Fix-It Monkey.